Everyone, in this tutorial I'm going through the fillet and chamfer for this start pro engineer and select the new and select the part and give a name. The work area appears with the three planes and coordinate system. I am going to select the front view and the sketch. Select. I am making it as 100. Make this one as 200. Make that one as 100. And make that one as 100. Exit the sketch. And I am going to extrude. And it appears surface, but I need a solid. And the thickness, I am going to make it as 5 mm and exit. I am going to change the direction and use it the okay. I am going to select the right plane and the sketch, and I am going to sketch from this edge to that. Make it as 200, make it as 400, and that one as 100. Exit the sketch, zoom all, and I am going to extrude. I am going to have a displacement. And the thickness is 5 mm as well, and it is correct, and I make it as 100. Okay. Now I am going to make a fillet on 50. This edge and this edge, and if you select that edge and that edge and use preview, you are going to get error because it is 5 mm thick, and we are going to delete those two. Now I have enough space now to make a fillet on this edge and on this edge. Preview, now it accept, and I am going to make a fillet on this edge. Make it as 10 on this edge, on this edge, on this edge, on this edge. No, I cannot on this. this age? Okay. Now I am going to make a chamfer, and it is DD, and I am going to zoom in. That edge, now make it as 20. And the length 20, and I am going to make this one, that angel, as 30 and 20. Zoom all, and I am going to same as D. I am going to make it 10, and I am going to make it as delete that edge. I am going to make it as 30 and zoom all. The last chamfers, and it's okay. You are going to new drawing UCO, and we are going to have a A4 and hide all those plain and coordinate system, and you are going to under annotate, and you are going to select and show a select view and show model annotation, and you can use those dimensions in this show that dimension, the radius. Radius and the radius and that chamfer and that chamfer and that one and that chamfer. Value that length and that radius. That slecht dat van een show. And I need that one, that radios, that one, that radios, that one, that one, that radios, that radios, that radios. Everything is dimensioned, and you can go under file and save it. But I close it without saving, and our model is ready, and it is all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.